What's up, guys? This is Jeremiah with RippedTide Gaming, and today I'm bringing you episode 10 of Days Gone. Looks like we're 756 days after the zombie or the freaker outbreak, and I'm gonna try and complete a couple story missions today. So with that, I'm gonna go ahead and dive in. But please, if you like what I'm doing here, leave a like on the video, a comment down below. Let me know how I'm doing. Any recommendations you would have, you know. Once I get my trust up to level 2, I think, for the Hot Springs camp, I'll be able to buy some of those machine guns. So which machine guns would you guys recommend? And please, if you enjoy the videos, like I said, I'm going to be posting these every Thursday. So subscribe and get that notification bell so we can watch it live as I premiere them together. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and jump right in. Last episode, I finished up by making sure we were on a day cycle and... Let me go ahead and get some more gas for my bike, and I'll be ready to go.
Get the lead out. Here for your bike, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's going on?
I want some fuel. Give me some fuel. Thank you.
Fill her up.
Okay, good.
Okay.
See you later.
If I can intervene on these, this is the second time I've kind of cursory seen.
How's it going?
It's definitely gotta happen. You alright, bro? You wanna talk?
Move it.
Oh, okay. Nobody likes this guy. He just gets beat up.
Jerk.
You're a jerk. You know, I just got beat up. Alright. Ladies and gents, I'm on my way.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you.
Oh, how's it going?
Hey, brother.
It looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah.
So where's my map directing me? We can go back up to see Sarah's memorial stone again, but I'm trying to go here. Thank you. I hear some wolves. Ah, ha, ha. You're up there, bro. Tried to get me. That wolf, I wasn't having it. See here.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Thank you.
Got it.
Hey, you're safe, bro.
Somebody's trapped. They gotta.
Help me!
You still screaming? What's up, dude?
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
It's like 2 feet. Go to. Hot Springs.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
So you can break down the road? That way?
Holy shit, you know?
Hey, man.
Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
You guys wasted a little too much ammo on that thing. Again, can't wait to get one of these machine guns. a little bit more auto fire and a little bit more ammo capacity. You guys got anything for me? Nope. I wonder if I can infiltrate this yet.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John.
Yes?
We got a job for you.
Okay.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker, why couldn't you have told me about the job like 2 minutes ago when I was there? I think if I fall that far, it'll hurt me. So I really don't want that. I've been playing some Ghost Recon Wildlands as well. So in between these two games, I'm trying to go prone right now and use a sniper rifle. But I don't have a sniper rifle yet, and I don't think you can actually go prone. Laying flat. So, this guy's acting like a freaker. Alright, so I got their attention. You guys gonna come? I heard you. There we go. Come on up here, brother. I wonder if I can still stealth kill him since I'm in the grass. Yep. Oops.
Where'd he go?
I wonder if they can see me at all, or not. I'm just shooting in that direction. Okay.
Carlo protects me.
Go. Take that, sir. You gotta find little tricks that'll help you throughout the mission. Right? Alright, here's another one. Come on, brother.
No, no.
You have, sir. Come on, buddy. Somebody's got an auto. Come on up here. You're taking out like the rest of your buddies. Come on, boys. Don't be afraid. Ooh, okay. There we go. Thanks, sir. Boys. Quimbay. I just think they need to talk to the entire neighborhood, don't they? Come on, boys. You afraid to play? Come on, Lewis. Come on, up here. So I want to get into that Nero spot. I want to get that upgrade. And... There we go. Thank you, sir. How many bullets you have here? 5, okay.
This'll do.
Let's grab this for now, and I think this guy. Yes.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you. I think now I can start. Who's Carlos?
Falling back! Cover me!
Okay. We got one more to take out. Okay.
Saw something.
Take it. Make sure to take down all these speakers so I don't set off. It's pretty creepy. These guys are pretty creepy. They just have ripped up body parts everywhere. Goodness.
just need strap.
Okay, so there are probably some speakers down there.
Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit. Power's off. Figures. Use this.
Where is that speech coming from? Look for the generator in and of itself. Didn't quite do what I wanted it to do. Jeez. Am I not able? Here's some gas.
Fuel can.
I didn't really see a generator though. Did you? Generator. Is this my generator right here? Haha, okay.
Here we go. green lights. Green. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Sir.
Okay. It's not gonna open.
Why are they still locked in when I turn it on? Thankfully, goodness. Oops. Where's the other one that I'm missing?
That's all of them.
Oh, shit!
Come on, up here, brother. Ah! Come on.
Okay.
Thank you.
Micro recorders. Hey, what do I have to do here?
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
An ejector.
Did I miss anything?
You had all the good shit.
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
I think I need more focus.
Half naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, get low, be free, follow the path, shit like that?
You're talking about rippers, man.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
Hmm. So it was very good to meet you.
Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man, have a good one.
Okay, what the hell is he recording? Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Let's take a nap here. And I think I need to check in with Boozer as well, so let's kind of wrap up around Boozer. So I'm going to head, refuel my bike, head to the mission where I'm heading. And then I think Copeland's camp's right around there, so maybe swing there and then finish the journey with Boozer. That sounds like a plan. Do this quick save here. Let's go to my gun locker. Wherever you are. Guy still up there, Mr. Sniper. Good, sir. Give me your bounty. Pretty happy about that outcome. Being able to take out those guys, I know I've passed here a few times. I'm like, oh man, I don't know if I have the right guns or the right bullets, but you know, took a chance on it and played it super cautious, but was able to oh man. You were just hanging out in my area? How dare you? Gas can first off. Set up my bike.
Done.
Thank you, sir. And can I get any scrap or anything? Do a quick little survey. Alright, so let's carry on.
Oh shit.
Soul ripped in half. Ew. That's gross. Anything here I can snag? That's about what I expected. Until some rest stops actually look today. With around the zombie apocalypse. Okay. Sir. So I've been running around this whole time without my my compressor zone. Jeez. Hey, dears. I haven't seen any any trees lately to make more crossbow bolts.
Everything.
Guess we'll trade these at Copeland's camp. Alright. Being super extra cautious. So I don't know what lies ahead for us. But let's go ahead. Get some more gasoline. Right here.
There we go. That should be it.
Yeah, we didn't do too much. And I know previously I killed the swarm that was, or the, whatchamacallit, the hives. Anything in here we can use? Let's grab some supplies real quick. Okay, I think I got everything I can use. Just thinking to myself, if I see a cop car, I'm gonna stop and try and get some ammo, and lo and behold, I saw one up here. Hopefully, there's a little ammo left. Hearing music. Where is he?
Stop moving! Get up!
What was that?
Looking this way, sir. Thank you, sir. gun here. I know it's kind of cheesy, but I absolutely love the fact the games kind of play music when they're trying to tell you something. Especially games that have, they're pretty quiet for the most part, like this one, where you just hear ambient noise and then you start to hear freaker music. You start to hear music with these guys. People are trying to ambush you. It's just cool little things. I mean, I guess it gives away a little bit of what's happening, but at least alerts you, you know, other than those ones that those guys just snipe you out of nowhere. What's up, dude? Okay. What's up, Sally Ann? Cool. Anybody else? I just want to cut this. So they keep taking out bikers, huh? Rude. Why won't it let me cut it? Weird. I still get a little, bit freaked out when coming through these tunnels. Again, the creepy music adds to it. It's my original Nero checkpoint, I think.
Fuel, yes.
Let's refuel you.
Good.
Just a little bit. Not that much.
It doesn't look too bad.
Prepare you a little bit. Sit some close. We'll come in here. And rearm myself with ammo. Then maybe this would be a good time to take a nap. Get back to a good daylight cycle. So I want to start that mission and it'll be night and things get thrown off. Okay.
I'm just going to grab some shot eyes.
Okay, so I wasn't that far off from it being night. Nah, I think you should sleep the night, Deacon. Like had a hard day so far with, what, 4 encounters? I think we've earned some rest. There you go. Now it's nice out. Nice and safer, so to speak. And we can continue on our journey. Yeah. Let's see what you got for me. Some scrap? Yes, sir. What else is it? Just more scrap, I guess. Okay. The monument over here?
Learn something new every day.
The horror house. That taking place. Is that over at Copeland's camp?
Here you go, Drifter! Blow his ass up! Shit! Son of a bitch!
That's pretty cool. Just hoping, hoping Copeland's camp. You guys are welcome. See you in a little bit. Story mission. Scenic drive. Okay.
So, you want to learn how to hunt?
That's what I'm here.
I know how to shoot a gun.
Hey, Copeland.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak.
Is
the
it?
Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus and see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
So it looks like Copeland got a nice freaker claw across his face there. Follow that deer. There you go, Mr. Deer.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
Mm-hmm. They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
I see the deer right there.
Quick, there's your buck. I see him.
That's not scary.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Yes, sir.
Easy, easy. I got this. Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Big time.
Okay.
Yes, you will.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Follow him.
Right. Seems like I probably should have done this mission a little bit earlier. And hopefully
he'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood.
Forgive
me. Should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
That would be nice. I see him.
Okay. You know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look.
Yep.
Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad.
Thanks, Cope. Teach me.
Yeah, thanks.
seemed like, even though that was a story mission, it seemed like a little,
now,
side back that mission. Rifle. Hunting with Uncle Cope.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Yep. Oh, come on.
I used to be a cop.
Damon.
That well?
Can I help you?
I think we had a pretty good training.
Let's see what you got.
Anything else I can get for you? All right.
Later,
going
man.
Nuts.
About it?
Shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy. Not realizing that they were just as bad. I ended up putting the bullet in this woman.
That's all I got.
What's up,
folks? Hey there.
Jazzy.
Maybe if I sell my bounties.
Yes.
I can get up.
You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's it for now.
Yep. Hope you got some bounties for me. Yippers. Hey, thanks. I'll
no more.
See you later.
You need something, man?
Manny.
Let me get the gate.
What's up, Manny? You got something for
me? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure.
I'm so close to level 2. That's level 3, okay.
Look me up if you need anything else. All right, see you, Dick.
Okay. Well, what else
What's
can
going
I do?
On?
Good job. Come on, Cope. Nothing.
You got a problem.
You guys suck. I'm like right there, and. They got nothing for me. Where is it taking me to now?
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You, remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Steve.
See you, Booth, man. Alright, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. Survive and can contribute. You come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. the snare by a tree, then you could have dinner next time you come home. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather was right. Outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Great, Cope! So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting. Guess none of that shit matters now.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm real mad about that. Max there. Okay. Let's see if he has anything to say to me.
How's it going? Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
Yeah, man.
I gotta get some sleep.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Chat with you later. So I'm having lots of fun this episode, and I think maybe what I'll do is go ahead and call this an episode.
All right. Okay.
And then
let's go.
Come back a little later and film the next one. So with that, let me go ahead and save. And if you guys are appreciating what I'm doing, looks like I'm still 759. Haven't reached the 760 days gone yet. But if you guys are enjoying what I'm doing, please go ahead and leave a like. Comment down below. Be greatly appreciated. Let me know what you guys think. And have a great night, and God bless you all.